Hey guys, Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm at Point Clair on the Central Coast and Newcastle Line. That was H42 out of platform number 2. It is a Hamilton Newcastle service. Here we have a 48 class about to pass platform 1 heading south. It is just a light engine movement by itself. It was 48.07. That's V32 bound for Hamilton and Newcastle. Its next stop will be Gosford, followed by Tuggerah, Wyong, Morisset, Fassifern, Cardiff, Broadmeadow and Hamilton, with connecting buses to Wickham Civic and Newcastle. And we have an 8 carriage Sydney bound V-set about to pass through platform number 1. Its next stop will be Woi Woi. V3 leading. And V45 trailing. Well, that was a blast. On platform number one, we have a Sydney service. It is Oscar Set H7.
And at point there, we've got 1:41:09 passing. The leading local will be PHC002, Spud. And second local will be PHC001, Carrot.
That Oscar Set was Oscar H3, the first Oscar to enter service. It is a Hamilton service. Next stop will be Gosford, then all stations to Hamilton with connecting buses to Wickham Civic and Newcastle. Hamilton bound V Set, about to pass through platform 2, V12. And lucky V7. Sydney bound VSAT about to pass through platform number 1. V41 and V4. The next stop will be Woi Woi. Here we have MZ1440 leading a freight train soon to break down, passing Point Clair platform 1. Briefly stuffed up there. Yeah, I was saying passing platform 1, but I was trying not to cough. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna wrap this vlog up. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye for now.
I will see you next time.